So guys, hello guys, DamonLive73 here, and welcome. Welcome back to the
Lucky or Not Challenge.
The Lucky or Not Challenge, and if you haven't seen this series before, you're like, what the heck are you doing on this camera? For all of our viewers on the Lucky or Not series on Alex's laptop.
I didn't bring my laptop.
Yeah, so I'm taking over, and we're going to do episode 3, I think it's 3 or 4, it's maybe 2 or 4, I don't
Please
even know.
Please subscribe both of our channels.
Yeah.
If you want to go out to DamonLive783, go on this channel, or you want to subscribe to Jasper2001, this is Jasper2001.
Yeah, that means so much to us, guys. We love you all. You can tell I'm spewing out cookies.
And I'm spewing out bread.
So let's get to it.
I'm doing parkour
in this chest.
I'm doing parkour in this
chest.
Coins
and cooked fish.
I'm doing it for fun.
We put our crafting tables in.
We don't need it.
So anyways.
I
started out pretty good. I got iron.
Yeah, I need to.
I always put on a chest plate when I put it. Oh, come on. You started better than me.
But I get the boots.
Give me my boots back! No!
What's in here? Oh, good.
Come on, give me the milk. Cookies.
Oh, cookies.
Yay! Give me that.
Oh! Blow me up! Blow me up! I love doing that.
Push! Coin! Ooh, get strong. I got strength too. So anyways, what did I do? If I like trolling games, sorry, it's not the trolling games. And I got a block of emerald. I'll take that. Oh god! Oh god!
I got doing some game.
Put me out! Just kill me! I'll open the next well in peace! I died right when I put the coin in. That was hilarious.
I got.
That's a pretty big explosion. Wait, awesome.
I spawned a diamond armor. Iron armor. I don't care. I just spawned iron armor.
Not again. What about this?
I got
ocelots. No, they're gonna die because of the blocks of diamond. I'll take it. Oh God. Horrible things are happening. If I like creepers, but the well blew up. Creeper. Hello. That was horrible. A big explosion. Right. A billion gas.
Give me the host packages.
You're a moderator. You can only fly and teleport. Okay.
I'm trying to do something. I don't want. Gas here.
Crap.
There you go. No gas. There you go. No gas. I took out the gas. What?
Come on. A lot of these wells are filled with nothing. Missing pressure plate because it blew up before.
What the? Where's that? Oh, mining tools.
There's
us. I didn't get the chest. There's one, dang it. Look at it. Look.
Okay. What is this? Got a water bottle and nether wart and stuff.
Blow me up.
You just put even more TNT. I'm going to the super mystery well. Because I think I lost.
I can't get out. Help! Help! Help!
I'll use obsidian. Doesn't matter.
I must put the iron helmet. Did I get the helmet? Oh. I didn't get iron. I'll be right back, guys.
We'll be right back. Let's see what I get. I'm gonna jump in it. Act fast. fast. Oh god, blow me up. Thank you for that. Yo, Jasper, you had two diamond swords and I have none.
Hello.
Couple of the Jebs escaped, but that's fine.
No, oh, yeah, I got that for...
Oh yeah, I totally forgot to mention, whoever won last time gets to be Armageddon.
I got that from the, one of the, wells.
Okay. Come on! Yeah. Why are these wells filled with nothing?
We both need to get Armageddon top demon.
Oh yeah. Yes! Something good. Stop putting the chest plate on. It's getting annoying. And, where did my boots go? Or is it a helmet?
Your
boots. Yay. I need to craft a helmet, though. If I have enough diamonds.
I'm giving the chest out. What
should Ooh! I only got fireworks. That sucked. It was a ripoff, which... Gotta throw fish. No! I'm gonna... Okay, the arena might be destroyed.
Do you have... How much diamond armor do you have?
I only... Oh, God! I always end up in the lava.
I put my iron armor on.
I only have three diamonds. I need two more.
Oh, damn it. I can craft two more.
Oh, come on. I keep on landing in the fire.
Damn it, I can craft two more.
Okay.
I got...
Oh, come on, I got the poopy wish.
Damn.
What?
I made
give me the poop.
All right, damn.
Oh, come on.
Actually, I should ask me.
Okay.
Why?
I'm right here.
I guess.
You picked it back up because my inventory is full. So guys, we're allowed to give gifts, you know that.
Yeah.
And what's happening to my face? It's so glitchy, so I had to do that.
And then,
got a diamond sword. I got a well with diamonds. So anyways, I got a bow with flame one, but I don't have any arrows. But I do have a gift.
We should have a crafting table here.
But I do have a gift for you.
What?
Slab, shoot, block, shoot, and diarrhea block.
I'm emptying out my inventory. Should do that, demon. I'm emptying out my inventory.
You got a leather skeleton skull. Got beds.
Demon, when do we come back? I do the next level. That's full.
Okay. It's fun. I got extra gear.
Ah!
So guys, even though both of us started out good, but I have more levels because my bar is even more up. So the warm up, this is gonna be awesome. I'll grab the rest of the spawn.
One of us, if we don't have any much levels, the one that has less levels can do the warm up.
Look at the arena, aka the desert temple.
The person that has low levels should do the warm up round, and higher one should do the rounds.
Yeah. Yeah, so anyways, clearing out my inventory.
Is that good, Dean?
I got it all mixed up. Two witches, I think I have it in order. So that's level 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, everything's in order. 9 is the wither. and then spawn in the silverfish. Insta-kill montage. How am I on 3 hearts already? 2 slimes. My very first time of not getting a giant one. Don't drop any slime balls, you freaking
Sorry,
freak.
I hit you by accident.
So anyways, I'm not picking those up. Okay, witches, I'm getting away. Also, when you're like really low on health, the other player can finish you off, and then,
That doesn't count, though.
Yeah, and it doesn't count.
When it counts when you get killed by the mob.
Yeah, it counts.
Where's the milk?
Okay, gotta organize the spawn eggs. Just a second, I'm organizing them. And then, yeah. Ready for 3 magmas? Oh god. Giant one. There's a big guy. The little ones even hurt you, so.
Sorry, that was me.
So guys, for the player to finish you off, you only have 3 times. So you can only finish me off 3 times. And if you finish me off 3 times, I gotta keep my health low. And then putting the torches down. 6 blazes, this is gonna be tough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They fly. Oh god, no. No more fireballs shooting.
No!
Hey bro. Both of us are almost at the same health level.
No demon bottom. No, bad.
That was an easy one.
I helped. That's right, because I helped you.
I hear little one. This is going to be awesome.
They knocked me back in the out arena.
Finish me off again.
Alright, I reset a torch down because I had no more torch.
You know what's funny? There was a doggy left. So 16 cave spiders. Holy shaz. Come on, get back here. Come on. Come on, stop landing on the roof. Okay, that doesn't matter. I'll finish you off.
Alright, I found some 2 more.
Now for the final round, the arena's gonna be broken. And we can fly during this one.
Let me get my stuff out. Okay. Let me get my inventory out.
Blast head is gonna be placed, and then let's get the hell out of here. And then the explosion, I'm gonna watch from
need
here.
To eat him.
Oh god. There he is. He's killing the jets! Killing! Ow! He's after me!
Where is he?
He's up here. And I'm gonna face him. I lost in a die. You're pretty good at lucky or not.
Where is he?
He was above me and then I died.
Oh, here he is.
Okay. You're lucky he was not after you.
Let's take him out. Let's take him out.
Okay, he's gone. So guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, definitely smash that like button into pieces. And then I'll see you next time.